An inmate at the Cummins unit in Grady was pronounced dead Sunday night. 43-year-old Kelly Holcomb was serving a 23-year sentence for rape out of Lonoke County. According to the Arkansas Department of Correction, his cellmate alerted security staff that Holcomb was unresponsive. The cause of death is unknown. For Digital News Now, I'm Haley Brooks.